I was born in the shadow of Fairfield Crane, and the blast o' a freighter's horn was the very first sound that reached my ears on the morning I was born. I lay and I listened to the shipyard sound coming out o' the great unknown, and was lulled to sleep by a mother tongue that was to be my own. Well, before I grew to 1 year old, I heard the siren scream as the city watched in the blacked out night a wandering searchlight's beam. And then one morn I awoke and rose to my first day of peace, and I learned that the battle to stay alive was never going to cease. Well, I often heard my father tell, oh, the days that he once knew, when you either sweated for a measly wage or you joined a parish queue. And times grew harder day by day along the riverside, and I often heard my mother say it was tears that made the climb. Well, I sat in the school from 9 to 4, and I dreamed o' the world outside, where the riveters and the platers watch their ships slip to the Clyde. And I served my time behind shipyard gates, and I often mourn my lot. And if any man tries to mess me about, I'll fight like my father fought. For I was born in the shadow of Fairfield Crane, and the blast of Peter's horn was the very first sound that reached my ears on the morning I was born.